today we're going to be taste testing fruit-infused water bottles. So I picked this up from a local Wilko for £2.75. So when you compare that to the Air Up water bottle, it's a bloody bargain. Honestly, don't know what to expect, like, after the Air Up. Like, is this going to actually taste like anything, or is it just going to be a massive letdown? Here we go. Cheers. That tastes like a cucumber. That is really cucumbery. That's nice, I dig that. That's what I thought Air Up was gonna be. Yeah, I'm down.